Good morning everyone, my name is Simranpreet Kaur. Today we will learn how to make 3D fruits like this. For making 3D fruits, we need some material. We need origami sheets, scissor, eraser, pencil, black sketch pen, fevicol, one tape, decoration tape. Let's start. First, we will make orange. Take orange origami sheet. Take a bangle. Place on it and make a circle. Make two circles. Like this. Take a scissor and cut the circle. Cut another circle. Now, fold the circle. Like this. For making orange, make dots on the circle. Like this on both sides. Like again make dots on another circle on both the sides. Now we will make an apple. Take a red origami sheet. Here I don't have red origami sheet, so I'm using pink, but you should use red origami sheet for making an apple. First of all, fold the origami sheet like this. Then second fold like this. See again, first fold like this and then like this. Now make shape of an apple. Like this. Now we will cut the shape of an apple. Here we have the shape of an apple. Again I am saying you have to use only red origami sheet for making an apple. I'm not having, so that's why I have used pink origami sheet. You will use only red origami sheet. Okay, this is the shape of an apple. Now fold. Now we will make a guava. Take a green origami sheet, same as I did before. Fold an origami sheet like this and then fold like this. Now make a shape of guava. Like this. Now cut the shape of guava. Here, now we are having the shape of guava. Now we will make a strawberry. Again, I don't have red origami sheet, so I am using pink. You will use red origami sheet. Okay. Now I will make strawberry. Again, fold sheet of origami sheet like this, and then second fold like this. Now make the shape of a strawberry. Like this. Now cut the shape of strawberry. Shape of strawberry. Now we will make two small cherries. Again, I am not having red origami sheet, so I'm using this sheet of paper. Now we will make two cherries. Again, fold the origami sheet like this, and then again like this. Okay. On strawberry, again you will make black dots on both the sides of paper. On both the sides. Like this. Same on the another sheet of origami. Okay, now we will make two small cherries. Cut the shape of Cherry. Make two more cherries. Cut the shape. Yeah, now we have two cherries. Now we will make leaves. Take green color origami sheets and make the shape of leaves. Take a black sketch pen and outline the leaf. Cut कड़चली। Erase the pencil for the finishing. Now make two small leaves. Now cut this, but before outline. Cut all these four leaves. Now we will make strawberry leaf. You know that how it looks like. Cut the See, we get like this the upper part of strawberry. Now we will make two more leaves. Fold the sheet of paper, origami sheet like this. Make the shape of leaf. Like this and cut the shape of leaf. like this, we will have the shape of leaf. Take a sketch pen and draw. This. Like this. Now let's start making 3D fruits on A3 ivory sheet. Okay. I have made basket like this. Make a basket, fruit basket like this. Okay. Now outline the basket with black sketch pen. Outline the fruit basket like this. like this. Like this we will have basket. Now erase the excess pencil so that we can get the finishing of a fruit basket. Now on this basket we will paste 3D fruits. First of all we will paste 3D orange. How you will paste? Like this. Again see. Take a fevicol. Like this. And another like this. Like this, you will have 3D orange. Like this. Now, you can paste the leaf. Like this. Now we will paste an apple. Again four like this. Paste on the sheet like this. Like this and second like this. Like this. See, we are having an apple. Now paste two leaves. Now we will paste guava. Guava fruit. Like this. Second guava, like this. You can paste two leaves like this. Second leaf. Orange, apple, guava. Now we will paste our favorite strawberry. Like this. Here we will paste strawberry. Fevicol. And second, like this. Here we are having our favorite 3D strawberry and this is our strawberry. Now we will paste our sweet two cherries. Okay? And second like this. Thank you. see like this, okay? Second cherry. On these we will paste two leaves. See, now you have 3D fruits like this. This is strawberry. This is our sweet two cherries, orange, apple, and guava. These are leaves, and this is our beautiful fruit basket. You can color it like this. You want to decorate it, you can decorate it as you wish. This is our 3D fruit basket. Again, orange, apple, guava, strawberry, and our sweet two cherries. Thank you.